Today we're going to talk about an online learning platform in my experience as their trainer. Hi everyone, if you're new here, my name is Tim, and on this channel I review different watches from different brands and makers. However, today I'm going to share with you my thoughts on an online learning program in which I'm currently enrolled in, teaching specifically on how to become a virtual assistant. So without further ado, let's dive into it. But first things first, I just want to make it clear that I'm not going to tell you about the technical stuff and the tricks of the trade that they're sharing within this training. Let's be honest, we got this guy instead. Just to give you a short background, Virtual Lasting is a company based in Cebu. They outsource and train individuals to become qualified as virtual assistants. Well, if I'm honest, I did not know the answer either. And I'm always skeptical about these online training programs. No, not this kind of training. Yes, this one. Especially the paid ones. I mean, why bother? For more than a decade, this social media platform has served me well. I taught myself how to ride a longboard by just watching this guy. I've managed to grow vegetables without soil because of these YouTube tutorials. For 15 years, YouTube has taught me to play guitar, edit my videos, and master my sounds. So again, the question is, why did I bother? Here's the thing, because these YouTube videos are free and basically those vloggers are not compelled to help you, the platform lacks the support. With Virtual Lasting, I did not experience this. Post your comments and the coaches will reply immediately. Conference calls are being conducted Monday to Friday, where you can basically assault them with your questions. This perhaps is one of the first things that has encouraged me to engage more in this learning program. This is my life basically before the training. I stress out Piglet on a daily basis. I let myself be consumed by these people. I sleep every once in a while. I talk to my girlfriend the best part of the day. I watch every Game of Thrones video clips over and over again. You know nothing, Jon Snow. And like everyone else, I indulge myself in some despicable activities. But of course, I sleep again. But after I started the training, I feel like I'm more organized. I incorporated the tools they share with us in my daily life. I'm now back on track with my passion. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la job. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the door. I'm relearning my video editing skills. And somehow, I try to improve my creativity. And this is what I like about this program. The motivation, the community, and the extra push to my limits and boundaries. Well, to my belief, I became more productive. Well, anyways, if you're in the market for a virtual assistant or you want to become a virtual assistant, well, check them out. Cheers, guys.